JA sets up a curriculum that is just amazing, with examples, with scenarios, and you get into small groups. And usually at the beginning of a class, people don't know you. They're going to think, oh yeah, here's just something else we have to listen to and be lectured at. This is not a lecture. This is interactive. And once you get people in groups and they start looking at things and breaking out different scenarios and decision making, they start to talk and they start to share. And by the end of the class, I mean, it's over so quickly because people will listen to what everybody else has to say. And to me, all of a sudden it's aha. They're starting to dialogue with each other and they're trying to come up with what is the right thing to do.